Good morning, class. Last class we have discussed network components. Okay, now we are going to start next topic, types of network. The topic is going on networking concepts. So last topic we have discussed network components, and the new topic is the types of network. Computer as a network can be at one place or spread across the world depending on the geographical area covered by a network. And there are three types of computer network. First is a LAN, local area network. The second is a MAN, metropolitan area network. And third is a WAN, wide area network. There are three types of network we use in a computer. Now we'll discuss one by one. The first is a LAN. So what is a LAN and where we use a LAN, local area network? Okay, LAN stands for a local area network. In this network, computers are connected in a closed geographical area, such as a floor of a building or an entire building or a campus. Okay, so simply we can say in a small area we connect computers. So that is a example of local area network. Like in computer room, computer lab, there are 20 systems, 30 systems, and all are connected. So that is a local area network. Okay, like there are 5 computers, one peripheral device are also connected. So this is an example of local area network. Now next is a MAN. MAN stands for a metropolitan area network. It is a bigger than local area network. Okay, if we discuss about the metropolitan area network, so this network is a bigger than the local area network. Suppose that a local area network only in a building, so we can say a metropolitan area network cover a 2 or 3 buildings. It covers a larger area than a LAN, definitely, because the bigger, so definitely it covers a larger area network. It usually covers a number of buildings in a metropolitan city. Okay, and it covers range of 5 to 50 kilometers. So it's a very simple in a complete city. Okay, so whole city are computers are connected. So that is a metropolitan area network. Example like a cable television. It's a good example for you, cable television network. Okay, the main center in a city, but the cable cover a many kilometer. Okay, local bank branches are also in a city. Suppose there are 10 branches is the same bank. So that is also the example of a metropolitan area network, because all the computers are connected together. Like this is the first network, okay, in one place, and this is the second network in the second place, and this is a third network in the third place, and all are connected. So this is a example of a metropolitan area network. Like this we can connect a multiple LAN in a metropolitan area network. Now next is WAN. WAN stands for a wide area network, and it's a bigger than local area network and metropolitan area network. This network is completely bigger than a LAN and MAN, means local area network and metropolitan area. It covers a larger geographical area like a country across the globe. So we can say a world wide area network is the biggest network in the world, and it covered a whole world. Example, ATM machine and internet. It's a good example for you. The ATM machine, this is interconnected. Okay, suppose that we are in Delhi, we can access, we can withdraw amount from any country in the city in the India. Example like this, this is a world, and this is one country, this is a network, this is a second network, this is a second city and country, we can say, and these all are connected. So this is a good example for you. as a wide area network. After completing this topic, we have some exercise. Okay, so exercise for you, there are first filling the blanks. Dash and dash are the type of network. The second is each computer in the network are called dash. Dash network covered 5 to 10 km, which network covered 5 to 10 km, and internet is an example of which network. Okay, and you have some question answer also. Answer the following questions. You will do this. What are the advantages of networking? We have discussed in the first video. You can see my first video. Okay, briefly explain the term networking with diagram. The second question, briefly explain the term networking with diagram and difference between LAN and WAN. Okay class, so these are the questions and exercise. You will complete this. Okay, thank you.